Can you believe that a single boat can cost $5 billion? How crazy is that? Hey everybody, this time we're taking a look at the top 10 most expensive yachts worldwide. These boats are beautiful and luxurious, and the list only gets more expensive as we move to the number one, where your mind will explode when you see the price. So make sure to stay to the end. That's all for now. Let's jump into the world of luxury and billionaires. It's gonna be good. A luxury yacht is not just a mode of transportation, but a symbol of wealth and a status symbol that can only be afforded by the wealthy billionaires of the world. The most luxurious yachts worldwide offer extravagant features like helipads, movie theaters, concert halls, multiple swimming pools, saunas, and hot tubs. Let's all have a look at the top 10 of the most expensive yachts in the world. Before we start, I'm going to give you 5 seconds to like, subscribe, and comment. Here we go. Number 10, the Lady Mora, $210 million. Lady Mora is rumored to be owned by Nasser al-Rashid, a billionaire businessman from Saudi Arabia. Built by Blum & Voss in Germany, the yacht is plated with gold and can accommodate up to 30 guests and 60 crew members. The name of the yacht on its exterior is also made up of 24-karat gold lettering, making it unique in its own way. The other extravagant feature which Lady Mora has on offer, including a swimming pool with a retractable roof, a helicopter, and a Viscount Linley dining table of 75 feet. Adding to the uniqueness of the yacht, it offers a unique sand-covered hydraulic platform sliding out on one side. It can be adjusted to sit at the waterline. At number 9, Al Merkab, $250 million. Rumored to be owned by Qatar's former Prime Minister, Hamad bin Jassim bin Jaber Tamai, Al Merkab was the winner of the Motor Yacht of the Year Award in 2009. Built in Germany by Peters Schiff von Welvesfleth, the architect behind this luxury creation is Tim Haywood and has been designed by Andrew Winch. The yacht is made of steel and has a length of 436.35 feet. Enjoying a speed of 37.6 kilometers per hour, the yacht features 10 large suites for guests that come with a bathroom, a living room, and a double bedroom. Besides this, the Al Merkab also offers a cinema, an indoor swimming pool, outdoor bars, jacuzzis, a space to have a sun bath, a helipad, along with an option of water sports equipment. It can host up to 25 guests and 55 crew members. Number 8. Dilbar, $256 million. Known to have been built for Russian billionaire Alisher Usmanov, Dilbar is built at the German Lürssen shipyard and enjoys the speed of 42 kilometers per hour, having a displacement steel hull with an aluminum superstructure. The yacht can host 40 guests with more than 80 crew members. One of the most exclusive aspects of Dilbar is a swimming pool that has on offer, as we are known to be the largest super yacht pool. Besides the pool, the yacht offers 2 helipads, and its living space spans across 3,800 square meters. Number 7. Al Sayed, $300 million. Al Sayed is rumored to be owned by a member of the royal family of Oman and is reportedly the world's highest displacement super yacht, with a displacement of 15,850 tons and a length of 508.53 feet. The yacht can host up to 70 guests, along with 154 crew members, and features a concert hall that can accommodate a 50-piece orchestra. It enjoys speeds of 47 kilometers per hour. What would you spend with $300 million? Number 6. Dubai, $400 million. Another extravagant yacht, which is also rumored to be owned by a member of the royal family of the UAE. Dubai is 531 feet when it comes to its size. It has been built by Blum & Voss. The exteriors of it have been designed by Andrew Winch, while its interiors have been designed by Platinum Yachts. Featuring a mosaic swimming pool, circular staircase, helipad, sunbathing areas, and a number of jacuzzis, the super yacht can accommodate 155 guests, including the crew members. The interiors of the yacht are dominated by bold colors, while its deck features a split-level owner's deck, a large social area and lounge, a number of VIP areas and guest suites. Number 5. Motor Yacht, $440 million. Reportedly owned by Russian tycoon Andrei Molnichenko, the luxury yacht of Motor Yacht is a reminiscent of a stealth warship or submarine and has been constructed by architect Martin Francis and designed by Philippe Stark. It's been built by Blum & Voss Shipyard in Kiel and can accommodate 14 guests and 42 crew members. The interiors of the 400-foot-long yacht extend over 24,000 square feet and feature a 25,000-square-foot master bedroom and disco, along with 6 guest suites that have moving walls in order to convert them into 4 large staterooms. Mirrored surfaces adorning the interiors and furniture and glassware and tableware made of French crystal add to the luxury aspect of the yacht. It also features a helicopter hangar and a 30-foot speedboat as well, and 3 swimming pools, one of them being glass bottom and situated directly above the disco which the yacht has to offer. Number 4. Azam, $600 million. Rumored to be owned by a member of the royal family of the UAE, Azam, according to its makers, is the most complex and challenging yacht to ever been made. The 590-foot-long yacht is said to be one of the fastest, with a speed of 35 kilometers per hour. French interior decorator Christophe Leoni has designed the sophisticated interior, with the exteriors of it having been designed by Nauta Yacht. It features 2 gas turbines and 2 diesel engines with a total power of 35,048 kilowatts and is capable of traveling at a high speed in both warm and shallow water. Number 3. Streets of Monaco, $1.1 billion. Featuring miniatures of the renowned landmarks of Monaco, like Monte Carlo Casino, Hotel de Paris, Kariskasi, and a beach-like swimming pool, Streets of Monaco is a 500-foot-long yacht and can be described as a floating city. The exteriors of it have been designed by Opulent Yacht, while the interiors have been done by Filthy Rich Boaters. The luxurious suite that the yacht has on offer is spread over 3 floors and features a private elevator, an office, living room, balconies, and sun decks with jacuzzis. Besides this, it also consists of 7 guest suites with a reception room, bathrooms, dressing rooms, balconies attached to them. The yacht also features a barbecue facility, a mini waterfall, gorgeous cafe bar that provides an underwater view, and helicopters and submarines. How crazy is that? At number 2, Eclipse, $1.5 billion. The second largest yacht in the world, Eclipse, is owned by Russian billionaire Roman Abramovich. Besides having an intruder detection system and a missile detection system, the yacht features 2 helipads, 24 guest cabins, a disco hall, 2 swimming pools, and hot tubs. It has been built by Blum & Voss of Germany and designed by Terence Dizdale. The 533-foot-long yacht also has a mini submarine that is capable of submerging up to 50 meters underwater. The master bedroom and the bridge of the yacht are fitted with armor plating and bulletproof windows. The yacht also features an anti-paparazzi shield, which consists of lasers sweeping the surrounding areas. Sometimes I could use one of those. Moving on. At number 1, History Supreme, at $4.8 billion. Finally taking the number 1 spot is this amazing boat, made of solid gold, the History Supreme. It's the most expensive yacht in the world and is reportedly owned by Malaysia's richest man, Robert Nock. It took 3 years for the 100-foot-long yacht to be built, using 10,000 kilograms of solid gold and platinum, and is designed by the renowned luxury designer from the UK, Stuart Hughes. The gold and platinum adorn the yacht from its base to the dining area, deck, rails, staircase, and anchor. The most extravagant aspect of the luxury yacht is its master bedroom that, with a wall feature made from meteorite rock and a statue made from genuine Tyrannosaurus Rex bones. The master suite is adorned with 68 kilograms of 24-karat gold Aqua Vista panoramic wall aquamarine and a liquor bottle featuring a rare 18.5-karat diamond. No wonder it takes the number 1 spot for the most expensive yacht of 2020. What an amazing boat and well-deserved first place. Which ship has been your favorite so far? Let us know in the comments.